About half of England's entire red squirrel population is found here in this forest. And nibbled pine cones and little piles of poo are perfect signs that they're kicking around.
Dead common lizard. Decided to be run over by awesome carp. Poor little fella.
Hiking today, and we're pretty much on the Scottish border. We're just battling to try and keep the midges off of our exposed skin, constantly biting all the time. Really hungry. Camp pretty quick this morning, but chased out by a swarm of midges.
Oh.
It's the forest.
Excitingly, this forest on the border between England and Scotland has been identified as the potential home for the reintroduction of the Eurasian lynx, the beautiful native cat hunted to extinction 1,300 years ago.
It's a mammal. We managed to spot some deer that were just kind of across the track in front of us. Managed to get shot before they wandered into the bushes. We've had a fantastic time exploring some quite majestic woodlands and seeing some fantastic wildlife as well. Hopefully next time I come back there'll be lynx here. About that.
Yeah,
thanks for watching.